Don't need the sight to see that you've done real good for these people.
Hal, and welcome back to our Fallout 4 Let's Play. Yep. We're standing here with Mama Murphy's. Mama Murphy here, and let's see what she has to say. It's been a while since.
What you're looking for, I know it.
Hey.
You need the sight? It's telling me Mantax will give us the right high for another insight into your destiny.
Here you go.
Here you go.
Ah, that's it. I can feel the sight opening up. You're looking for a man. He can help you. But he ain't gonna be the man you expect. He's somewhere deep and dark, surrounded by folks with nothing but cruel intentions. But there's an echo. Something in the past that can help you. When you meet the fat man and the angry woman, tell them to remember the quarry and Lily June on the rocks, and they'll let you and your friend pass. Don't mind me, kid. The chems are just acting up a bit. I'll be fine.
Okay, it's not the man that I expect. Okay. Right. National Guard Training Yard. Yeah, cool. Western event cleared. You know what? We're gonna go down to Diamond City. But we haven't even. Oh. Okay, there you go. Weird. I thought we had Diamond City on the map, but apparently we don't. That looks very enticing. A bone cutter and lots of chems and drugs to keep you under complete sedation. What the hell? Wait a minute. Dude. Guys, is there a BLT sandwich in there? Lol. Oh, damn. Shit. What the fuck is this? Is that some kind of Hoover machine? How the heck do we get out of here? This thing is still smoking. Thank you. Okay, yeah, Diamond City. Yeah, here we go.
Keep moving, Scabber.
Oh, there we go.
We got purified water inside the city.
Uh-oh.
Best drink in the common.
Oh yeah, by the way, I completely forgot to tell you I found these two. Ah, there you are. And I modified this a bit with the special critical thing that the shit. Come on, go back. Okay. Let's just get into Diamond City here, shall we?
Officer?
Head on inside.
Thank you. Diamond City. And why is it called Diamond City? Because it's actually the city is actually made inside the Diamond Stadium, the baseball stadium. You know, baseball is usually it's called a diamond because of its shape.
Paper sales.
Well, the presses are getting overloaded. That motor is going to go soon if we don't replace it.
You've been saying that for weeks and the old girl still keeps cranking. Stop worrying so much. I gotta head into the office. You start whistling if you see any angry politicians coming our way.
Why? Is something wrong? Piper?
Hey, pal.
Free paper to newcomers. If the Institute grabs you in the night, at least we warned you.
Thanks, I guess.
I'm serious. The Institute takes people. You should read up if you're sticking around.
I believe you. Thanks.
You are a real lost lamb in the wolf's den, lady.
What the hell? The syndicated truth. Also, next. Oh my God. Lol. Diamond City Market.
Anyone is one of those things. It's that secretary of his, her and her perfect hair.
Mm-hmm.
The mayor's secretary. Come on, Ma. I cut her hair myself, and I know human hair.
That's just it, Johnny. You wouldn't be able to tell the difference. If you nick McDonough with your razor, he'd bleed. Don't mean nothing.
What the hell?
I hear there's a bar in the old theater district that's for raiders only. A combat zone. I'd stay clear if I was you.
If I was you? Cool.
Do yourself a favor and just say yes. It's all he understands.
Yes?
Noodle soup. It doesn't give anything. HP, that's it.
Newcomer, huh? Talk to Abbott at the wall, if you want a history lesson.
Hey there.
You read the paper? Damn sense. Hiding among us.
No thanks.
Just said yes, this is the only thing he understands, lol.
I'm in city surplus. Open 24 hours. Everyone else may be closed, but Diamond City Surplus is open 24 hours a day.
You sell what?
What do you sell here?
Everything, Mum. Miss Myrna prizes herself on being a collector of quality odds and ends from all over the Commonwealth. We also buy any unwanted items you may be carrying on your person. And we're open 24 hours a day.
Let's see what you have.
The highest quality available.
Okay, yeah, 50 cal. We definitely need the 50 cal, so 190 caps for that. Yeah. I think we got plenty of 10 millimeter. Yeah. We got. I don't think we're gonna need anything of these. Let's see. Okay, what do we have here? Pretty cool, but. It's one of those Tommy machine guns. Composite or composite hardened piercing submachine gun. Cryo grenade. Daddy O. Cool. Desk fan, dinner fork. Flame of fuel flares. Focused Exodus laser rifle. Cool. Yeah, got some fusion core, fusion cells, gamma rounds. Gamma rounds, isn't that what I need for the hot plate handcuffs? Missiles. Muscle powerful machine gun. Holy crap. At 500 or something value. Plasma cartridge. Plasma grenade. Power relay coil. Dude, this guy sells some cool stuff. No, oh well. Cool, let me just Oh, that was the wrong one. There we go. Plasma gun. I think it needs the plasma cartridges, right? ...110 gamma rounds. Plasma cartridges, 21. Right? Yeah. Yeah, it's the plasma cartridges it needs. Outerwear, dinnerwear, look.
A few minutes to break.
Excellent.
I need to go down on the P again. Plasma cartridges. There we go. Ooh, good value. Okay. We need a few of them. So let's buy for like 400. There we go. There we go. I don't have anything on me that can be sold for anything good, do I? Nope. And I'm making myself cool. Oh well. Dude, what kind of thing is this? Okay. We got our power armor thingy here.
Hell of an animal you got there.
Thanks. That's dog meat. Lol.
Never call your mother a simp unless she really is one.
Oh my god, a thingy. Resident. Security. There's a place I need to. Okay, why doesn't it. Okay, security. There we go. That's the one. Okay, so it's over here somewhere.
Where it is, something bad went down in the old Museum of Witchcraft up near Salem. Why would anyone even go there? Been abandoned forever.
Apparently. Detective.
Sometimes you gotta wonder, does anyone fight back? Institute has to have enemies, right?
What? You mean the railroad? That's a fairy tale, man. They don't exist.
Nah, I heard from my cousin. He knows a guy that works for him. They got a code phrase and everything. Follow the Freedom Trail.
The hell is that supposed to mean? You're full of it, and that kind of talk is gonna get you snatched up by the sense.
Don't bother, pal. I ain't seen nothing, I ain't heard nothing.
Look, just leave me alone.
Cats. Valentine Detective Agency. Cool.
Told you your luck wouldn't last forever. His ties. Oh, Nick.
Something wrong?
Another stray coming in from the rain. Afraid you're too late. Office is closed.
I know you must be busy, but I won't take much of your time, miss. It's important.
You're right. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to be rude, but it's just... the detective... he's gone missing.
Don't worry. I can help. Tell me what happened.
Nick was working a case. Skinny Malone's gang had kidnapped a young woman, and he tracked them down to their hideout in Park Street Station. There's an old vault down there that they use as a base. I told Nick he was walking into a trap, but he just smiled and walked out the door like he always does.
Ask for money? No.
I'll find him. You have my word.
Thank you. Nick should be easy to spot. He's always wearing that old hat and trench coat getup. Please, hurry.
What's up there, Doug Meaty? Okay. You're gonna go and find Nick Valentine. I'm pretty sure you all know who he is. You've probably seen some of the other YouTubers play with him and stuff like that, so yeah. Okay, let's see here. Little UFO. Oh, what the? What the hell? Maybe we're just gonna sit here and wait for the show.
What, you lost?
I ain't a tour guide. She shut up.
Don't move, Sim. What have you done with the real Riley? Where's my brother?
I swear, I'm not a synth. Don't shoot, for God's sakes, we're family!
Put the gun down, now!
He's a synth! He'll kill us all!
Kyle, no!
Okay, show's over. There are no synths in Diamond City, hear me? Just you folks and your damn paranoia.
What happened?
I'm not a synth. I told him. I kept telling him. Why didn't he listen to me? I need a minute.
I need you to step away, Scabber.
What happened?
I understand, officer. I just want to know what happened.
What, you didn't hear the shouting? Guy pulls a gun on his own brother, thinking he's a synth. It's that newspaper's fault. Got people all riled up. Thinking their own family might be replaced by machines. Look, I'm sorry you got caught up in all this, but it's over, okay? Just go about your business like nothing happened. Better that way.
What's everyone still standing around for? Go back to your own damn business.
Damn. Oh well, let's get to moving. We need to find ourselves a synth. You can restore health by using a stim pack, eating food, visiting a doctor, drinking from a water source, or sleeping in a bed. Good to know. Okay. Need to go that way. Trinity Tower. Okay. Whoa. That's how we do that.
Hi.
Defending Diamond City is nothing me, my boys, the wall, and a few turrets can't handle.
The never-ending pistol. Oh my god, that's a Well, this one got destroyed. Thank you. The never-ending pistol is with a legendary add-on. Unlimited ammo capacity. We could use that on one of our weapons. Oh, with the ability that I have of taking a legendary mod and put it on another weapon. Oh my god. We could put it on this one or... This one gives 60. Yeah, but it already has this nocturnal thingy. Or we could put it on... This one, which I'm already using quite a bit. Nice. We just got one of the most coolest legendary mods that there ever is in this game. The Never Ending. legendary mod. Okay. What is that?
Hold.
Shit. Child of Adam. Holy crap. Laser pistol. Yeah, bottle caps. Yes, thank you. Don't ever, ever shoot my dog again, you fucking mutants. God damn it!
Hey, boy, dog, come on.
Got someone. This one. Okay. I don't know why I had the ripper and the sledge on me. And he. Can I get this one too? Yeah, he can. What the heck is wrong with my mouse? Come on. Dog collar. Bottle caps. Rat scorpion meat. That way. There was a police station right here, was there? Yeah, there's a police station right here. A glowing rat brooch. I don't know what's wrong with my mouse. Come on. Thank you. TV dinner tray. Yeah, I'm not checking that. Dog meat, would you? God damn it. Sometimes. Does double damage if the target is at full health. Ooh. Sometimes the dog is just really stupid. Yeah, I'm not gonna. Waste of time with that. What was that?
Message to Rodrigo Palama. Okay, my friend. I thought about it, and I've reached a decision on the Fallon's job. Your cut is exactly what you deserve. $0. Zilch. You heard me right. You get nothing. Yes, you cracked the safe. And yes, we got the diamonds. But you also tripped the alarm. Maggie got pinched, and that's entirely your fault. Now, when he gets out, Maggie's gonna want your head on a platter. I'm gonna give him your share instead. I see you getting off easy. Eddie Winter, signing off.
Damn. That way. Yeah. Ooh. Oh my god, look at them jugs. Hubba hubba. Guys, that was the UFO! Okay. What are they doing? Good boy, dog meat. Damn, you are. You know what? I'm gonna put them out of their misery. Fellas, I know what we are going to do. Perception is your sense of environmental awareness and affects the hit chance of the bats. Okie dokie lokie. Okay, let me just see here. I'm not entirely sure. I think it's this way. There it is. There it is! There's the UFO, guys! One crashed motherfucking UFO. Okay. Okay, there's some blood there, but where does it lead off to? Oh, there it goes. Aha. We're gonna get the alien blaster, guys. We're gonna get the alien blaster. Only got one shot off, guys. There we go.
Bingo.
One alien blaster.
Hell yeah.
Well, dude, that was the perfect ending to our episode here today. I didn't know that the UFO would fall right there. But yeah. Let's just take this. Let's take this son of a bitch out. Alien blaster, 50 damage. Nice. Dude. Hey, dog meat. Have you seen? Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Okie dokie. Fast travel to this point right here. Nice. Oh, yeah. Well, guys, and this is where I cleaned out those idiots. Thank you all so very much for watching, and as always, catch you on the flip side.